There's no other company I would rather ride for than the King of Kings Skateboard Ministry. It's just, it completes me, dude. Being able to skateboard and skate hard and have that as a tool to minister to kids. And it's just like a feeling like no other. And I know that I wouldn't receive that skate for anybody else, you know, any secular board company. And so I'm just privileged to be a part of the ministry, man, and hang out with such solid guys. And I know I wouldn't get that fellowship otherwise, you know. So this has, like, totally changed my life, dude. And I'm excited that the Lord has put this, you know, in my way. And I know it's not going to last forever. Maybe it will, but I'm just going to take it one day at a time, you know, and do what the Lord's calling me to do, and see where it goes, man. I think this is just the beginning, though.
Skating's cool, dude, but this is the best part, man. This is why we come here, dude. If I don't land a single trick, dude, and all these people still come forward, it was all worth it, man. Praise the Lord.
This is awesome.
Can you talk to me a little bit about what's going on here?
But right now, they're all in fellowship here, leading people to the Lord, helping people get these booklets, Starting Point Bibles, so that they could come to a simple knowledge of who Jesus Christ is and what he would love for them to do once they get to know him. And it's just a blessing to be used by God and to be available and to just have my life changed, you know, and to hope that my changed life can change others. And it's just awesome. I mean, look around. Everybody's praying for each other. You know, I got to lead people to the Lord today, and there's nothing greater than seeing people come into the kingdom of God.
Dude, this is the best part of the demo, man. What you're looking at is a big group of people who have decided to receive God as their Lord and Savior. They're bold enough to stand up for what they believe is right in front of everybody, and it's just amazing. This is why we do what we do. And, you know, we're tired after a show, our limbs are sore, and we don't care. We want to bro down with these kids, we want to pray with these kids, and we want to just help them to know what it's all about, and that God loves them just like He loves us. That's what this time's all about. That's what we're doing out here.